Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to create announcement channel on Discord. Launch your Discord and open the particular server where you want to create announcement channel and click on this create channel and select text. And first of all we need to create a roles channel. Enter channel in roles, create channel, and again click on plus icon, select text and give channel name announcement. Create channel. Before creating an announcement channel, we need to enable community for the server. So click on server name, server settings, and click on enable community. Get started. Check these two options from here. Next, rules or guidelines channel, click here and select rules. Next, and check these three options and click on finish setup. So as you can see, I've successfully enabled community for this server. I'm gonna putting these rules to the top of the channel. And now I'm gonna click on edit channel next to announcement, and after enabling community, here we can see announcement channel option has been added here. Now all you have to do is just toggle on this option from here, save changes, and as you can see, announcement channel has been successfully created. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to How to Do It. Thank you for watching.